5 things to change on your new Canyon Stoic 4. Make sure you change your spacers way too high. Change the original grips, otherwise your finger will get blisters from the lip. Change that saddle, it's extremely uncomfortable. The dropper, 150, way too short. Take another one, at least 180. Brakes, just throw them away. Those four pistons yours are shit and they cannot stop the bike, especially on a 180 rotor, which the small size come with. Change that as well. Other than that, it's a nice bike, can't complain.